Hi, welcome to eSpares. I'm Matt. In this video, I'll be showing you how to replace the thermistor on an LG washing machine. The thermistor regulates the temperature inside your appliance, so you may notice that the water is not reaching the correct temperature during a wash cycle. Also, the error code TE may be displayed on the LCD screen too. If either of these things are happening, you'll need to replace the thermistor to get your appliance up and running perfectly once again. Now, let's get started. For this replacement, you will just need a Phillips screwdriver and a replacement thermistor. You can find a new thermistor for your washing machine through a link in the description. And remember, safety first. Always make sure your appliance is switched off and unplugged from the mains before carrying out any work. To access your thermistor, you need to remove the back panel of your washing machine by undoing the four screws using your Phillips head screwdriver. The thermistor is located to the right-hand side of the heating element. To remove, simply pull it out and then disconnect the electrical connection. When replacing the thermistor, it's important that you know the model number of your washing machine. This will ensure that you're getting the correct thermistor for your particular model number. Check out our handy guide here on how to find the model number of your washing machine. To fit your new thermistor, attach it to the electrical connection and push into place on the right-hand side of the element. It's as simple as that. You can then refit the back panel by slotting it into place and reattaching the four Phillips head screws. And it's as simple as that. How to replace a thermistor on an LG washing machine. Hopefully your appliance is heating the water up inside the machine once again, and it's no longer displaying the TE error code if it was before. Now, before you go, make sure you check out our video on energy saving tips for your washing machine to save you money and energy when using your appliance. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more maintenance advice, appliance care advice, and much, much more. Thanks for watching.